telling me I should forget you, but why? You're talking like I never knew you, but that's a lie.
He's gone! Come on, Sharon!
You're playing out your game again. Why you're never on my side? You're telling me I should forget you. Oh, come on, the guy is a fake. What do you love him for? And it was my mistake, just kicking in his door. And if it's just a game, then what are we crying for?
Come on, what are we crying?
Tell me I should forget
you. Good boy! Oh, he and Egan!
Hello. How are you doing?
Not too bad.
What is your name, mate?
Shane McLaughlin.
There was a moment in that song where you should have stripped it right back just before the chorus. The fact that you didn't do it made me go, oh, maybe he's overthinking and he's overdoing it. And it was strong and Keane went for you, I can see why, but it wasn't overly my thing. But I love the song choice and it's a great tune.
Thank you very much.
No problems.
I really enjoyed that. I love your voice. I just felt that Keane would have been a much better home. And so I wouldn't press the button just to give him a chance to win, you know, to win something. I'm joking. No, I really think you're great. But, you know, I'm glad that you're through because I think you totally deserve to have a place in the competition. And Kian's great.
Thank you very, very much.
Hey, Shane, how's it going?
Not too bad.
Listen, dude, I just thought it was an awesome performance. You just sang that song so well. You know, there's very few males who've come out on the stage with such kind of grit and still that amount of passion in behind their vocals. So I just thought there's no way I'm going to let this guy go. It was
brilliant.
Great. That's great. I was delighted. Delighted. So thank you very much. You're on my team,
thank
my friend.
Thank you very, very much. Thank you.
Johnny Goldman, through to the battle.
Great performance. I love that. That's all.